Even though Kevin graduated in 56, they let him celebrate along with the class of 76.
It was nice of him.
I remember the 35 sweet goodbyes when you put me on the Wolverine back to Annandale. It was still September when your daddy was quite surprised to find you with the working gals in the county jail. Well, I was smoking with the boys upstairs when I heard about the whole affair. I said, oh no, we're coming there before due. But I did not think the girl could be so through. And I'm never going back to my old school. She did before, living like a gypsy queen in a fairy tale. Well, I hear the whistle, but I can't go. I'm gonna take her down to Mexico. She said, oh no, why did I have a phone bill? But I did not think the girl could be so.
Tumbles in.